Well, that's our time. Since your layout will be your home. Yeah, she got to be your best friend.
Yeah, of course. Definitely.
I think
that's what makes it work.
Yeah.
So a lot of the things, a lot of relationships that don't work is because they're
not friends.
You know what I'm saying? They probably was never friends in the beginning. They try to keep it so romantic.
It could be a sex thing.
Or they try to be, they're attracted to a certain thing, and that's what keeps them there. It's not no real attraction. There's no real friendship. There's no real feelings there. They're just doing it because it's convenient for the two of them.
And also, we could be besties, but you have your own set of friends. When I need to have my boy's time, I can have my boy's time. And when you have your girl time, that's you. But when we link up, we doing it together, we doing it together. I just don't like a girl that don't have no friends. Everywhere I go, you behind me, right? You hurt me, bro.
You fuck, come on.
No. Fuck that. Not everywhere you need to go.
Nah, that's just enough, bro.
Yeah, that's
she needs her outlet, bro.
Yeah, she needs her outlet, bro.
But what if you her outlet? If you her best friend?
No.
I need to know.
I'm a smart guy. Hold up.
Oh, look, that's how you call me. You look handsome.
Fuck that nigga, dog. Fuck that nigga.
You gonna wait for your baby to call you?
What baby is that?
Me too.
That's what only baby is handsome beside me. Oh, look at me. Look at you.
But you,
I love you and
you
I love
disgusting.
Me. And fuck your life and love my life.